a five-time Pro Bowl player for the Lions in the 1960s. Terrace was one of the best to ever wear the Honolulu blue and silver. This past Thursday, the city and the boxing world lost Hall of Fame trainer Emmanuel Stewart. He was 68. Over the past 40 years, Stewart had created a boxing dynasty at the Kronk Gym here in Detroit, where he trained numerous champions, including Detroit boxing legend Thomas Hearns. At this time, we ask that you join us in a moment of silence. Lions great Alex Karras and famed boxing trainer Emmanuel Stewart. Thank you. And out of honor, America, please join Michael Cobb as he leads us in the singing of our national anthem.
Oh, say.